She's been the voice of people who did not have one for more than two decades.
This week, Dawn Shelton-Williams is being honored at the 28th Annual Black Excellence Awards. Tonight, Mike Anderson shows us why Dawn deserves this special honor.
You're speaking for vulnerable families that often don't have a voice. And helping them to find their voice so that they're able to speak for themselves.
Her voice is soft-spoken, but Dawn Shelton-Williams learned a long time ago that the voice doesn't have to be loud or abrasive. It only needs to be heard. Through her work as a social worker and manager of community-based programs with Aurora Family Service, she is a voice of family enrichment.
What I view as the voice, it's really the inner strengths that they have within them as a family unit that will help them to achieve or meet their needs that is needed for the family.
Dawn has more than 20 years of experience working with families.
I guess I really never look at it as a job. It seems for me it's the right thing to do in life. So when I'm working with families, whether at Aurora Family Service in a managerial position or in my private practice, it's looking at ways to help the families achieve what they are wanting to achieve. Again, it's circling back to giving other people opportunities to achieve in life.
Dawn believes what she does is not a big deal. Finding ways to build people up is just the way nature planned it.
Just as like part of breathing, it just became a routine, really. I mean, it's part of who I am as a person.
And congratulations to Dawn Shelton-Williams. WISN 12 News is a proud sponsor, the media sponsor of the event. Every day this week, we'll be showing you who's receiving an award. The award ceremony is Friday night at the Italian Community Center. I will be co-hosting with my colleague, Joyce Garbasiak.